We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Gentlemen, I don't recall the last time I heard a Cohasset crowd this loud. They're definitely ready for this one.
Nobody comes back from this. No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Slater here. So tell us, oh, wise one, what's he got to do to win here tonight?
You know, really, this match can go either way. It's definitely going to be a good one, though.
Well, the time for talk is over now, and he knows it.
Not going to win many matches with that move. Looks like Slater's starting to run out of gas.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
Guys, I'm more than a little shocked by his performance here tonight. A guy like him, given how much pride he has, usually puts up more of a fight.
He's calling for it.
Stay down, man.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing. Ain't no stopping him now.
Slater in a tough spot here.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
WWE.com poll had him as the overwhelming favorite leading into this match, but he's definitely not looking like the favorite so much right now.
Win or lose, he always seems to have so much pride in what he can do inside that ring. Unfortunately for him, though, it looks like he's going to have to look extra hard for something to feel good about here.
Nope, reverses it. Look out, a super kick right to the chin. Devastating. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Oh, what impact!
That knee is a lethal weapon.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He's not going to like this. Just making his presence felt there. Seems like Perry is starting to fade.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
Well, he's been beaming with pride all match long, and rightfully so. He's looked absolutely unstoppable up until now.
Oh, and he reverses it. Oh, he turns it around. He knows he's in trouble.
He can't withstand one bit more.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
This match is over.